some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izumi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Here we go. Gotta put the plan together and then we kill the Khan.
Port Izumi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Oh, it's ghost time, huh? Gathering storm. I'm excited and sad that we're getting this close to the ends. I keep saying that, but I am like so into this game.
Come up here.
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
After suffering so many losses here, though.
Same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Oh, shit.
Did you do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I don't know, I have.
I took a risk.
It was necessary.
And my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Oh, okay. Less confrontational approach. You don't see me, you don't see me. Is he looking? There we go. Can I just climb up this way, or? Is it just the one guy? Okay. He's fucked. Thank God that guy didn't notice. Ooh, can I get a double? Come on, give me the prompt. Song is a fucking banger. Almost there. These network problems gotta stop. This guy's got a weird path. Last thing I need is a guy sneaking up behind me.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers.
Poison.
One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
There's a shit ton of poison.
See before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbormaster's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for inland. His ship's full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the shogunate will fall.
Storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Could is the key word there. That font on the snow, I can't even read it.
Hey, this is Christian.
Hey, this is Damon.
And this is the Amazing Nerd Show.
New episodes and live streams weekly.